This is a video response from a brother who wanted me to give 10 reasons why I love a black woman. I love all women, but I'll give you 10 reasons why I love a black woman. The first reason I love a black woman is because she's strong. Her strength is her best attribute. I'm speaking on the sacrifices black women make to keep and uplift their families despite what they go through with the man or their impoverished conditions. Though society's dealt her a harsh hand, the black woman continues to persevere. She's a fighter and a survivor, able to juggle home, friendship, family, career, and achieve success with at least 3 out of 4. The second reason I love a black woman is because they can cook. I'm old school, and yes, I have a traditional mindset. Most of the women in my cipher have culinary skills. Black women have the ability to take the most bizarre food and make it appealing. It whets the appetite, satisfies the soul, and actually tastes good. I've been with white women, Spanish women, and Asian women and had all of their food. But no matter where I go around the world, there are just some dishes black women could put down that other races just can't. The third reason and one of my favorites is the look. Black women are the only race of people I know that can wear something fully clothed and have the whole block looking at her. Even the big ones can put down their style. The shape of a black woman is very unique and sexy. Other women of different nationalities often duplicate her lips and butt. Those women need plastic surgery to get what black women naturally have. You have black women who are sexy with a traditional 9-to-5 look, the around the way look, and the sexy model look. The fourth reason I love a black woman, her conversation. When I conversate with a black woman, it is so deep. It's real deep, and that's part of the attraction. A black woman will tell me her goals and desires, and they in turn inspire me. It's like we feed off each other and give each other drive just from the conversation. The fifth thing I love about a black woman is her complexity. You never know what you're gonna get, and that's part of the fascination. You can't put a black woman in a box and turn her into a carbon copy of what you expect from women of other ethnic backgrounds. She is more complex in how she interprets things and situations, and her reactions are usually unpredictable. It's exciting, and I love it. The sixth reason is their attitude. Black women say what's on their mind. They get flack for blasting off on a black man. But can you imagine what would happen if they would say nothing at all, if they would do nothing? What kind of people do you think we would be? Now, I'm not for male bashing, but I think there's a difference between bashing and creating dialogue to find a root of our problems. Black women are street smart, and black men know for sure that they can't get away with anything or try to get over on a black woman. They have common sense and will waste no time breaking a man down if she feels wrong. I find it admirable, and I love the fact that they say what they feel. Some of it is emotion, some of it is bashing, but I, for one, am glad black women don't wait for something to happen. They do something about it. Number seven, and the seventh reason I love black women, is her essence. Her natural scent when she wakes up in the morning. I love the way a black woman keeps herself. The way she ages gracefully. Black women in general, when they are drug-free, age so gracefully, and are beautiful, and black women are on top of the totem pole in that category. I love a black woman's creativity, and that's got to be number 8 on my list. The way she wears her hair in so many styles. It's so unique the way she wears her hair. The way she expresses herself through music touches my soul through song and through music. The ninth reason I love a black woman is because of her connection to spirituality. Now, people have different belief systems, but when you find a black woman who's locked into the same spiritual belief system as yours, it's a beautiful thing. To share in the essence of the spirituality together and grow, it makes it more real. If you've ever had a relationship with whatever higher power you believe in and share that with a black woman, I can simply say it's amazing. The 10th and last reason, but it's the most important reason why I love a black woman, is her understanding. No one except the Lord above understand so many plights of the black man, like the black woman. I have his insecurities, I have his shortcomings, his broken language, and the reason he came about, his behavior and bad decisions he sometimes makes, his anger and his frustrations. Even when he's wrong, she may disagree, but she understands because from the beginning, she's been there. A strong black woman behind him, pushing him or beside him, helping him bear the burden of and the weight of this long journey that he's on. As a mother, as a lover, a sister, or a friend, she doesn't always agree, but a black woman, she understands. In closing, as a black man, I've given you 10 reasons why I love black women. And as a black man, before you think about leaving a black woman, you should consider these 10 reasons, especially number 10, peace.
Sex appeal, a grown woman hook up the home cooked meals, a grown woman exudes confidence, better recognize one when a grown one sick, and a grown woman knows how to tell you no, a grown woman knows when to let you go, you can have a big old car and a big old house, but next to God, nothing else amounts to a